Good afternoon. Welcome to BBC News. The Defence Secretary has said that British forces have entered the final stages of flying people out of Kabul.